Well, all right. Star Child, citizens of the universe, recording angels. We have returned to claim the pyramids. Partying on the mothership, I am the mothership connection. Get down in 3D. Light year groove. Well, all right. You hear the noise, ain't nobody but me and the boy. Get down. Put a glide in your stride and a dip in your hip and come on to the mothership. Loose boot, doing the bump.
Destroy property.
Oh,
jeez.
Mind your business, Mark. Mind your business.
What?
Okay, what am I doing?
You want to get them pictures?
I need you guys to stand up when I say sisters, okay? Okay? Am I talking to myself?
We were in San Francisco driving.
Yes, ma'am.
And I seen this lady with big breasts.
We was like, wait for it.
Wait. And they were chocolate.
But you know how some guys look like men actually spotted them titties way down the street.
It was way more than
we was looking at him. He was like, I'm not gonna look.
He waited.
Baby, the light is green. Okay. Them titties was huge. He got me doing like, big. Wow.
The
lady in Walmart
got me. What's that big and it's not important?
Way bigger.
Way big. No, these are kids. People like two kids.
Right.
Oh my God.
That's worse than the lady be at the baseball game and they go like this and she just be jumping up and down.
Bouncing?
Yeah.
Okay.
They not big.
Those are not big.
We're talking about something you can lift
like
up off
and
the ground.
Okay, I'm gonna videotape myself because most people normally don't get me in video. So I got Glendale.
I'm gonna call
her.
You're
20
short.
Ashley Yawning. Lynn Lutire. Chris is like, Robbie gonna tell some jokes. Got the OG in the background. This gentleman here, Chris Bouchant, he's going to make a baby with this sister Scott right there, Ashley.
And they're going to go home and make a baby tonight.
Okay. Wedding day. How do I feel? Did my mindfulness 3 minutes a day and I was thinking about something else. Boy, I ain't brushed my teeth yet. I just laying here in my hippie mode. I'm watching the clouds go by. That's something I really like to do. Just sit by myself. My back on the earth. Watching the clouds go by. Love everybody. You know, sometimes I don't think everybody loves each other. Nah, I kind of like that Black Eastwood love. Oh, yeah. Make my day! It's a good day. No complaints.
Since, and you understand that you're renewing your vows.
I understand.
That's going good. All
right. Let's go back a little bit. One, two, about three,
Okay.
And I'll be sure my prayer won't go
past. Bless your heart, seconds. Y'all.
If it was just on me, then you could carry on.
I just,
not super far,
but a 30-minute sermon down 7 minutes. But I got the important parts in there, God's word and y'all vows. So,
amen. 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 Are we on our way? I'm not nervous.
You gotta be nervous now. You gotta be nervous about now. Say it, y'all, come on. Happy the event to be there.
Hey, y'all. How y'all doing?
You can probably go. Messing my OCD today, okay.
Okay, y'all ready?
We always ready. Can I walk with you?
Hey, y'all.
Hey, Mark.
Give us a video.
Hi, Mark.
How y'all doing? All right. Okay. Videotaping myself. Yes. Sorry.
They're killing me.
Thank you. Ball's going.
No, it's like, you know, because I heard the crowd. I can't see them hit the ball.
You ain't supposed to try to look cleaner than me. Looking good, son.
Mama, thank you. Mama, Can you say,
where's my mama at?
I want this picture of my mom so bad.
No, Kel, I'm not even in here.
Oh my god, this rocking red.
Let me get a picture of you looking all snazzy, son. You looking good, bruh.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Alright, there it is.
Thank you, y'all doing that, y'all doing that.
Hey,
can you guys smell now? Hey, you guys
still in the back. In the back.
It's a red. It's a red.
What's up? OG Chris in the house.
I know, man.
I got you.
It's you though, looking good.
I'm trying it, man.
Way,
thank
man.
You.
Mama, you still stressing. Smell big for me. It's your wedding day.
Okay, in the house.
Hey,
where's Ashley?
Ashley?
Did she get the easels and mom's pictures? Where's that stuff at?
I'll ask.
Once it starts going, it's going to flow on you before you know it, it's over.
This is what she meant by doing it the right way. I was cool with the sweatpants shot, but I guess she want everybody, you know.
Woman want to feel beautiful on her special day.
I feel that.
Nothing wrong.
I was going to wear my Nike because I thought it matched.
Yeah.
She was like, you want a knee room? Don't make me hurt you today.
You don't want to be saying I do with a busted lip.
I think it would be real quick. I'll have to take that one. World star.
Right. Viral in 10 minutes.
I wish we had more time to sit and chill, man.
Yeah, man. We're going to come back out in the summer, man.
Okay.
That's true to the game right there.
All right.
And maybe we'll just stay at the Sun Coast to be close. So we don't have to travel too far.
You know, with the boys.
Go along on the flame.
Yes. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Country style.
Sure.
Sip some cider. That's how I grew up, man. When people came by, man, we slept in the same bed, opposites or on the floor. Everybody cuddled around.
Yep.
We had a wood stove when the water pipes froze because we had a well. We would take the pot, scoop it in the snow, put it on the stove, get your water right, cooking. It was about family. We had so much family around.
Family is important, man.
And then the older we got, everybody grew apart.
So I keep telling my kids, family is important.
Important.
Family is very important.
Amen, brother. My friend, I know you, I love you, and I trust you. And that's
how I feel about you.
That's what it is. And other people might not understand that. So.
Well, all right. Start ya. Citizens of the universe, recording angels. We have returned to claim the pyramid. Pawning on the mothership. I am the mothership connection. Get down in 3D. Light year groove. Well, all right. Hear that noise, ain't nobody but me and the boy. Get it down. Hit it, fellas. Put a glide in your stride and a dip in your hip and come on to the mothership. Loose boot, doing the bump. Hustle on over here. Your memory bank never got this far. Mothership connection. Home of the people, the bomb. Doing it in 3D.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
And then it's the baby shoot you up. Come on.
Good.
Next girl.
Thanks. Come on, move it along.
There we go. I want you to take. Beautiful. One more, perfect. Next girl.
Thank you. Dear beloved, we're gathered here in the presence of God to witness and bless the exchanging of vows that will bind, mark, and share together in a covenant relationship of marriage. In the Word of God, God caused a deep sleep to come upon Adam. From his side, God took a rib and created the first woman, Eve. Adam said, "This is now the bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man." It was then that God stated his intent for man and woman to live as one in a marriage relationship. We need to constantly reassert and reaffirm that God ordained marriage is for good and that it should be viewed as holy. I like to tell you that marriage is an action word. You have to act on it. You have to continue working on it for the rest of your life. I like to share with you the act of marriage based on the Word of God. First, marriage is a given sacrificial love. In Ephesians 5:25, Paul said, "Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church. Husbands, giving yourself up for each other. That is how Christ loved the church. Now you should love each other." Second, marriage is keeping covenant. In Ephesians 5:31, Paul quoted Genesis 2:24. "For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh." This means that marriage covenant is unbreakable. As Christ's covenant with the church is unbreakable, so is the marriage covenant also unbreakable. Third and last, marriage is seeking your happiness and her happiness. Ephesians 5:26-27, Paul said that Christ gave himself for the church so that he can sanctify her and present her spotless. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity.
I promise to you to love, honor, and obey and cherish our love infinity. I ask God to keep us always in his loving arms and to keep us and our family close, safe, and as well he has and seen he will. I promise you that I will keep arguing with you on things that I feel that's not right, but it's worked for 16 years, so I'm going to keep at it.
Mark, do you have any vows for sharing?
I don't know if I can go behind that.
Just speak up.
Okay. I just, I'm very thankful to God for you. I'm very thankful for all of our family and everybody that came, and all I can say is two things. Love is patient, and love is kind. And I want to be with you forever.
Yes.
Amen. Watch out, man.
The wedding ring signifies to all the uniting of this man and woman in holy matrimony and symbolizes the never-ending nature of their love. Sherry, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in a covenant of marriage?
I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Mark, take her hand. Will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in covenant of marriage.
Yes.
When you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Heavenly Father, we take this time out to ask you to bless Mark and Sherry in their marriage, Heavenly Father, Lord, to bind any evil, anything, adversary, trying to step into their life, Heavenly Father. We ask you to bind that in your mighty name, Heavenly Father, Lord. We ask you to lose peace, comfort, and harmony to continue in their marriage, Heavenly Father, Lord, to continue blessing them and their family, Heavenly Father, to put a hedge of protection around them, Lord Jesus, and let no one, no adversary, step in and bring confusion into their lives. In your mighty name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Now that Mark and Sherry have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands, and giving and receiving a ring in the presence of this company, by the authority of the state of Nevada, and the Almighty God, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Those who God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Mark, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I am very happy to present Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Sherry Grinage.
Welcome to Beautiful Rainbow Waters, and this time I'm going to go ahead and ask for all of our lovely guests to go ahead and head to the table, to the reception side of the room. At this time, we're going to invite the bridal party head over to the gazebo, which are bride and groom, for some lovely pictures. And this time, we need the bridal party to head to the bridegroom. Bridal party, come on down.
You don't get the bag.
You have overcome, for I am here. Nothing but a party. Star Child here, citizens of the universe. I bring forth to you the good time on the mothership. Are you here? Say, fellas. Nobody but me and the boys. Doing it in 3D. So good is good to me.
I wanna know who gonna do the slide out.
All right, here we go.
Talking about my reggae, my
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Pat Plantation Dance Hall of Applause. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, do you have one?
Their flights leave out at 5, so they need to be at the airport by 3.
Photobomb.
Oh, was that you or?
Photobomb.
No, because then they have to be there for 4 hours.
No, you said one flight leaves at 3 and one leaves at 5?
They have to be there at 1:45.
That's true. So Shay and Cug ain't gonna sit there for about an hour and a half.
No, their flights, even the two, they gotta sit there. Like, plus leave at close. They're sleep at close to 6. 6 o'clock at 5, 5:50. No, 5:50.
So pretty.
Okay. You are so pretty. You are so beautiful. Thank you for being in the wedding. I appreciate you.
Be sure to tell Marjorie. Be sure to tell Marjorie that she's going to be
I said thank you for being, and her dress was perfect. Y'all seen how she fit right in. I enjoyed that story. And we gonna come and we gonna keep up.
Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
Like a negotiation, it's just locked.
background instead of him seeing you and then you push him back. You grab him by the collar.
Hey, boy.
So it's not that we are not sharing the challenge.
You like that swing. Okay, me and Aaron on the way to go see new G Corps being born. Me, Aaron G, in the place to be. Got $40 in my pocket and a credit card. I don't know what's on it. Nigga hungry, got stopped by there. So we on our way to Whole Foods. Parking in a handicap, you know what I'm saying? Alright, buddy, run in here and get something to eat. Worst time of day, traffic. It's about 5:17 right now. We doing it. G Corps, broke, no gas.
5:11.
Should I get gas or eat? I stopped to get something to eat. We ran around the gas, about to push the car on the way, about to catch the bus all the way down to park the car. Alright.
About 8 minutes later. Should I stop to get gas? It's four people in front of us. Everybody's on grandma mode. It's the worst time of day to drive, and we're driving down one of the slowest streets in all of Las Vegas. Charleston Avenue. Does he look stressed? I don't know. Okay, we on our way in to UMC. Me and Aaron and your granddad together sliding in like players. Let's get up in here, yo. Let me get a shot of you walking in. There he is, about to be a dad. Walking into the entrance of life. I'm talking smack! Okay. There's your dad, granddad, and the other granddad. I didn't. We up here waiting on you to be born. Hurry up, brother. Okay, so what'd you just say? What was all that?
The doctor is coming in to let her know if she's going to be a minute.
Okay, talk to your grandchild.
Hey, little Aaron, I can't wait to see you.
We're all here together. I'm so happy. Well.
She's
gonna cry.
I said, nope, not yet.
Oh, wow. All right, Aaron Jr., I guess you wasn't ready to come yet. You know what I'm saying? So we all gonna go back home, get a little sleep. Hope you be here in the morning, bro. It's your granddaddy. You know what I'm saying? Everything gonna be all right this morning. Boom, 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 boom.
You said that you loved me. Said hurt only came.
Okay, Aaron Jr., this is your granddad. We back at the hospital again on October the 3rd. You didn't want to come out last night. So me and your granddad over there on the phone. We over here waiting on you, you know what I'm saying? We just, any time now. So, I keep you posted of when you coming. Love you.
Instagram of Dr. Henderson.
This is probably
putting
through your eyes
because
you're just you don't have to have no more.
Well, how's it feel, Pops? He look like he cheesing in there.
Yeah.
Are you cheesing? I'm all in it. You knew it was coming. My dad gonna be all on top of me with the camera. Okay.
Airport at
9,
just come through passenger pickup.
Huh?
Huh?
I think he fell asleep.
What'd you say? Yes, after your plane come in. Yes, yeah, comes in at 9:15. You got you. All right, love you.
Didn't get in the shot, man. Get in the shot. Is your baby gonna look at this like that was my dad watching me? Hovering over you.
This is Ben. I wish that's why I was like facing so I could show you. We at the nursery. Just 7 pounds. It's a boy, Aaron Michael Jr. And it's 7 pounds. God, he's so long. I don't know how long he is, but he is long. Yeah, healthy, ready. They still, both of them still in school. Well, I'm ready to do what they gotta do. Mm-hmm. Especially Aaron. I'm like, everybody's like, you gonna call Aaron? Like, no, you been. I said, see, now you understand.
Hell no, I don't.
You know, because we gotta do to make sure that the kids get a future.
Okay. I saw you be born. that. Woman always talking about kind of crazy pictures and stuff. Came out of that little room right there. That's a long movie. One day I'm gonna watch it with you. Show you how to do all this kind of cool stuff. I love you. Okay.
What you sucking on?
You know, I couldn't wait to do this. The blanket on his face.
Comfortable.
That's too cute.
That's too cute.
Oh. Oh, you got the booty chin. I'm trying to see who knows.
Let me get out your way, Marilyn.
Who knows? He got
more. It's a cross between both of them.
Yeah.
Because it go up, that, but then it go down.
Take that beanie off. He look like this. He was that old head. We put him up with the baby side by side.
He do look just like her. Look, he said, who is that talking? That auntie talking. You see with one eye open.
Who are those voices?
Gotcha.
Voices. Look like a little man.
That's what I'm saying. Like a grown man already. Grandma just now getting the pictures.
I know, I said my dad, he got to go and find somebody that can work his phone.
Aww.
I'm gonna go to the gas station.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna talk to somebody. You know something? No, Dad, I don't know who you're talking about, but you know. Well, are you sure you sent him something? Man, I'm Dad, sorry. He is a piece of work for real. But you know, I'm getting up there now. What they got to do with anything, Dad? All the people around you, you can go find somebody to. You go, well, I got a new phone.
That's just. When they don't know how to operate the phone.
My hand is not steady today. My hand is shaking.
Feels kind of awkward when you're like looking at the baby and everybody's looking at you. Looking at him.
You'll get used to it.
Trust me, it's going to be a lot of looking at. Especially later on in life, it's going to be some judging. So you got to get used to it. Where's your coat? Where's your sweater?
In the bag.
Did you bring it? No.
They still ain't coming. Mm-hmm. I left everything. Yeah. I thought
you was going to grab it out. I told you it's cold in here. It is slightly cold.
Father in the building.
Old man.
Jimmy.
Y'all see me? Yeah,
downstairs. Where's mommy?
She wanna do something.
Looking like mommy.
How was the golf game? Little mini cheese. What's up, Big Papa? Young OG.
Yo, look like you just got done in coffee.
That's fine. Yeah, we got like 200 balls, man.
Those are anybody in the pack that have a good thing.
Get ready for the world, bro.
True. What's up? I'm taping you watching me. What's up, G? I got you.
Not much. Miss y'all.
Hey, handle your business, bro.
I am.
Remember everything we taught you. You know, take care of your business, man.
I am. I got my head on.
All right.
Feels kind of awkward when you like looking at the baby and everybody's looking at you, looking at him, watching you.
You'll get used to it.
Trust me, it's gonna be a lot of looking at, especially later on in life. It's gonna be some judging, so you gotta get used to it. Where's your coat? Where's your sweater?
In the bag.
Did you bring it? No.
They still ain't coming. Mm-hmm. I left everything. Yeah. I thought
you was going to grab it out. I told you it's cold in here. It is slightly cold. I'll give you my sweatshirt. Oh, you know, they're probably going mad at it right now.
My hand is not steady today. My hand is shaking.
He's not trying to let y'all put that on, are you? Gotta put it on both hands. Put it on, bro. Which one do that? Because when you wake up and start moving around, you're going to catch yourself right in the face again.
See this thing, see how easy it is. When I was outside, when we were barking, just one good bass and then we went into. So that says he's unsure. But right now he's going to block for him to get too close to my space in order for him to receive a different feedback from me. Incredible. So that way I don't become a chore. So it's not like a negotiation, it's something to come in. So it's just block, yeah? Instead of him sealing you and then you push him back. So you grab him by the collar.
Hey, boy!
So it's not that we are not sharing the challenge.
You like that swing?
A joke was good.